Previously on the vacation.
Are you guys, like, dating or something?
Skyler, of course not.
I have to go get ready for me and Daniel's date this afternoon.
I agree with you. Sometimes you just have to break the rules. I love you. But no one can find out about this, okay?
Who's Skyler's father?
Francis Dominic. Not only is he the owner of a casino, he is also involved with the mafia.
I'll continue trying to get Daniel out of our hands.
Natalie, what are you doing?
Skyler, why are you still here? Just talking to a friend.
Talking about me?
You? Oh, no, I was just talking about one of my friends.
Then what was the whole thing with Daniel? Is your friend dating this Daniel?
Well, Daniel's always flirting with her. And I know that he's your man. So, being a good friend, which I am, I was talking to my friend about how we can get him to not like her anymore. For you.
Right. Well, good night.
Night. Also, Merry Christmas.
Welcome back to the vlog, ladies and gents. Today we are setting up our Christmas decorations here on Trip Christo. Now, Mr. Christo, any exciting news coming up for the cruise?
Well, of course. Ship Christo is bringing Santa Claus onto our ship to meet and greet all the fans.
Santa Claus? Mother, what are you wearing?
Well, since it's Christmas time, I thought I would wear one of my favorite outfits. Cool, huh?
Right. Hey, wait. I just got an alert on my phone. Mayor Damcott is live.
Oh, turn it on. Let me see.
Hello, residents of Los Angeles and California. I'm here to discuss another update of the disappearance of my son, Aaron. As the holiday season is approaching, it is the time to be spending with family. And right now, I've lost that. There has been no sightings or evidence found on my son's case, so we must keep looking. Me and the state will be starting a search across California, checking everywhere we possibly can. We must find my son before I lose all hope. Thank you, and happy holidays.
Ho, ho, ho! It's me, Santa Claus!
Come one, come all. Santa Claus has arrived on Ship Christo. Come meet him, and us, his elves.
Come, girls.
Skyler, do you like our outfits?
I love them. It's so funny. I used to absolutely hate Christmas, but now I love it.
Well, I'm happy to see you push through, girl.
Santa is coming to the cruise! Look at them kids so happy, warms my heart.
I know, right? All of these smiles.
Hey, babe.
Marie, ho, ho, ho. Can you not see? I'm Santa Claus right now.
Oopsies, my mistake. I thought it was a Halloween costume.
Well, no. Now, could you excuse me? All these kids are waiting to see me.
course. See you later, my love.
My love? What the hell is going on, Mom?
Nothing, dolls.
What the actual f- Natalie, new hairdo?
You like it? I hope it suits me.
It looks like almost if we were twins.
I'll take that as a compliment. So, how do you do your makeup? Is your style mostly pink or...
Natalie, excuse me if I'm wrong here, but ever since our makeover, why are you starting to copy me? That wasn't our idea.
Well, Skyler, what I mean by that is I want to get inspiration from you. You're always looking so good. So I thought if I could dress like you, I don't know, maybe people like me more?
Nat, you're perfect the way you are.
Thank you. Now, about the makeup.
Mary, want to answer a couple of questions for my blog?
You know I love to.
Yay! So, tell me about the Christmas concert happening tomorrow night.
It's just gonna be a little, you know, cabaret, nothing special.
Well, that's so exciting. I'm so excited to see it.
We're gonna have a good old time. I'll see you later.
Bye, girl. Thanks.
Fortune teller? Did not know there was one of those around here.
Want to see your fortune? Come on in for our Christmas tale.
Okay.
Have a seat.
Thank you.
Grab my palms. Oh my goodness, I see something.
What do you see?
I'll show you.
Hello? Anyone there? What's that? Daniel, where are we? Wait, is this your home? Back in Seattle? Oh, interesting.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos.
I love you, Daniel.
Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe.
Well, he's my favorite child.
Hey, Mom.
And where have you been all night?
at Daniel's house. Sorry.
Skyler, it's okay. Sit. So, this Daniel guy, you really like him?
Yes.
Then go for the gold! Me and Jacob are talking about the rule book here at Chip Christo, and he completely obeyed the rules. You two can finally be together once and for all.
Oh my gosh, that's so exciting. Tell Mr. Christo I said thank you.
I sure will. You know, I'd love to meet Daniel. When will I ever be able to meet this hunk?
Mom, do not call him a hunk. And trust me, he keeps to himself. You're not missing much.
Still.
Okay, fine. You can meet him at my party next weekend.
Yay!
Hello?
Jacob, shut up. I am tired of listening to your nonsense. I wish you would just shut your mouth and let me take over as it should be.
Uh-huh. And what do you plan on doing about it, you biatch?
I could crash the ship like the Titanic. Now, one more peep out of your mouth and that request shall be accepted. I run the show now. There's absolutely no contractions. Don't mess with me, Jacob. I bite.
What? Whoa, why are you wearing the same clothes as me?
I was going for a look today.
My look? What the hell? Natalie, first, for some odd reason, you're trying to steer me away from Daniel when I hear you talking on the phone with somebody else about it. Then you start acting and dressing exactly like me. Isn't that a little suspicious of you? You acted all sweet in the beginning, and now you're a little minion. I don't know who you think you are, but I'm bringing you down.
Well, guess what, Skyler? I never liked you. You're a skank who nobody actually likes. So get your cheap, busted, horrible attitude off of this ship. And I hope you don't trip on your way out.
Ah!